They are intimidating journalists and inhibiting free speech. Later today, we will be sending a letter to the Egyptian president from a host of news organizations and broadcasters, calling on him to intervene. Now, though, we will stand for 1 minute in solidarity with our journalistic colleagues from Al Jazeera, a silent protest at their unjust imprisonment, and a statement of our belief in journalistic freedom and the right to free speech.